left. We went to the quarantine zone, I sunk aboard, and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were a little bad.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring them back. Give them all back. I just have to...
Confiscated the llama thingy.
A llama.
What did I say?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's fucked.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us. Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys. We need to talk to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax, so it's probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corell will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right, we made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corell is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else... Get out of my tail, Quill. I'm busy.
Wonder what would have happened if Lila had survived.
What's up, Muscles? Pissed about the array, too?
I am pondering our latest mission.
I get ya. Finally get a win, but no! Gotta give our cash to Nova Corps.
I do not consider Seknov 9 a successful heroic venture.
It's successful because we got the units, not because it was heroic.
Didn't you say the same thing after Zootopia?
That one was a bit higher on the heroism scale.
Bank robberies are not heroic.
Yeah they are. Banks are evil.
Are those Chitauri handcuffs?
What? Oh, yeah.
Strange thing to collect. And I collect some pretty weird stuff.
Oh, it's not like that. I found them in the quarantine zone and I just kept them.
Why?
I don't know. As a reminder of who I used to be, how I got here, it's stupid.
Not necessarily. You want to talk about it?
I don't know if you know this, but my dad is kind of the king of Spartax.
I know.
You do? I mean, you do. Of course you do. You're you.
Yeah. And it's not exactly a secret. It's what I would have done. Kidnap the progeny of a powerful leader to control them. I mean, Hela knows how long they kept you. Except that it was for the express purpose of keeping the Spartoi Empire from joining the Resistance.
4 years.
What?
4 years. That's how long they had me. 4 Earth years. And a few days.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. For a long time, I thought my dad would come get me. Raise an army, send in spies to break me out, something. But he didn't. Guess it wasn't politically advantageous.
Fathers suck sometimes. Trust me.
At least your dad wanted you. Even after the war, Mike wouldn't see me.
One, want is a nice way of saying kidnapped. Make no mistake, Peter. You're not the only one who was stolen from their home. And two, you went to Spartax?
Even had a speech worked out and everything. Hey, Dad, it's me. Your son you left to rot in a Chitauri prison? It was that or punch him. I was undecided. Still am. Getting into the White House would have been easier.
White House?
Basically, my dad loves bureaucratic bullcrap. I thought being his only son would be enough to get me an audience. Turns out I needed an appointment.
The Spartoi Empire was in political shambles after the Galactic War.
He was too busy to see his kid? Yeah, I got the message loud and clear. I lost everything I ever loved because of him, and he wouldn't even look me in the eye.
I'm so sorry, Peter.
Don't be, I just really want to punch him. Ever been to Chitauri Prime?
More times than I care to admit.
Then you know what it's like. How they're like. The scritching, scratching, hissing, reptilian stuff of nightmares.
Oh yeah, hard to forget.
I've seen some pretty messed up movies, but nothing came close to what it was like living on Chitauri Prime. I was just a kid. I didn't even know aliens were real until they showed up in my backyard. And now?
And now you're surrounded by aliens.
There aren't a lot of humans out here. Sure, there's a few of us kicking around.
Richard Ryder.
Right, that guy. Might as well be an alien. Point is, I'm pretty much alone. All because the Chitauri saw me as a valuable asset.
Not just the Chitauri. Thanos.
Of course, your dad was pulling the strings. I think I'd almost rather Thanos over those lizards.
I can promise you that Thanos would not have been the better option.
Maybe. I mean, do you know what the Chitauri do to their prisoners? The invaluable ones? They throw them into an arena and make them fight monsters. They take bets, sabotage favored prisoners by breaking a leg or an arm. All of it for their messed up insect entertainment.
You survived, Peter. Men stronger than Drax have been slaughtered in those arenas. You lived.
Yeah, I survived all right. As a bargaining chip.
Would you have preferred death?
I don't know. Back then, maybe. Now? Not so much.
Then be glad you made it out at all. Helen knows I'm glad you did.
Anyway, it doesn't matter now.
Yeah. I guess.
Anyone in there? Rocket?
What? Can't you see I'm busy?
Is that my toothbrush?
It fits in the small cracks.
Oh, Rocket, please!
Hold it in for a tick. I'm almost done.
Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I'd pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Nova Corps fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sektnarf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Katath, it was. I had a family that I cherished and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time.
Hey, Groot! Is the Chew Devil trying to chew on anything down...
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector. And yes, I value my life.
Geeter, I'm not gonna kill you for asking about my collection.
That's good, because last time...
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies. Groot collects plants, Rocket's obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, and Drax has a lot of really scary-looking knives.
See? Nothing out of the ordinary.
I guess. You know, as a kid, I collected stuff too. Baseball cards, action figures...
You think collections are childish?
No. That's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think. I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself. Time's ticking away, Peter. Weren't we gonna pay that fine?
Oh, looks like someone changed their mind.
We're paying that fine, Rocket, whether you like it or not.
I wonder what the future has in store for us.
You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you?
Tell me, Rodent, would you have harmed the llama creature if the tree had not removed it?
Looks sturdy enough. You sure it'll be okay in there? Nice. Is that one from Sektnarf 9? I bet it loves water.
No matter what you say, Drax, I still think Sektnarf was reasonably successful.
It was not. We were found out and had to run away like cowards.
What? Were you gonna fight a whole fortress?
Wouldn't put it past him.
With the correct strategy, no battle is unwinnable.
Make it fast, Quill. I still got that array to repair.
Let's do this quick, then.
Give me a tick. I'll be right there. Done in record time. I doubt even you could break that. There. Happy now? We done?
Can we talk for a second?
Yeah, sure. Let's talk. What you said before Secnarf about me giving a lot to the team and you making it up to me. You mean it?
Every word.
Then how come when I tell you how to get out of this easy, you ditch my advice and you roll over for NovaCorps?
Rocket, please. Just because I don't always take your advice doesn't mean I don't listen to you. We're a team. Everybody's got an opinion.
So you'd rather listen to Gamora?
Gamora? Gamora knows her stuff, man. She's the navigator. She navigates the stars and planets and, comets.
She navigates comets.
Sometimes. And Groot is our, special vegetation specialist. His opinion's valid, too.
And Drax, what makes him so great?
He's, tactical. Tactics. The man is such a tactician.
And then there's me. The grumpy Flarkhole who does ship repairs.
Come on. You're a valued member of this team. We started this together. Now we need to make something profitable of it. Something lasting. We could go to nowhere like you suggested. But if we don't pay that fine, NovaCorps will come for us. How do we make money then?
Maybe paying our fine makes some sense.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on. Right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? We done?
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
Corel is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing.
All right, let's pay that fine.
So, after we get out of here...
You mean, if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarka's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama experience.
Absolutely not! I know there's some reason we're doing this, but I still want to go on record that I don't want to be here and that being here is a mistake.
You ever been to the Rock before?
Yeah, looks like every other NovaCorps station.
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
Ready to pay our fine?
Hi.
Even Groot can see you're here for some blueberry pie.
Rocket'll come around, just try not to eat anything else, okay? Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paint, we get NovaCorps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
M-ship, designation Milano. Move to holding space R734BL. Present validator ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that.
This isn't exactly my first Nova Corps find. Yours either.
First time I'm paying one. Flarkin knew I should have stayed on board.
I am Groot.
How should I know? Ask the former Nova cop. They better not touch her.
Come on. I won't let anything happen to my ship.
My ship. And you just did.
I mean anything bad. Trust me.
That's what you said about your cop girlfriend. What kind of name is The Rock, anyway?
It is factually accurate.
Would you believe the name's got nothing to do with it being on a giant rock?
I would not.
So why is it called that?
No idea. That's just what I heard. Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I am Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Nova Corps security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need
me. I'd settle for a desk clerk.
I'd settle for us leaving a note.
Perhaps we simply need to wait our turn.
Highly doubt it.
Yeah, Nova's tech ain't that fancy. Don't expect me to hijack the world mind or anything, but I can handle some low-level security.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Hey, I can crack it, but the panel's over there and we're stuck here.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter?
One open air duct.
Now we have damaged Nova Corps property.
All right, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan. But I gotta say, messing with some Nova Corps tech ain't a bad consolation prize. Huh. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Guys?
I do not care to think of how many monsters we will need to sell to pay off this fine.
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Hey! It's a bathroom! Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go is out of here. Sure, I'll just hang out in the dark.
Perhaps this is a test, to see if we will respect the bureaucratic process.
Well, newsflash, I don't. And if they want their money, they better hurry up and come and take it. You gold domes hear me? I got much better things to do with these units than forking them over to you! Prepare to be amazed. This thing's got false positives all over the place. I'll have to do a relay.
What the floor, Peter?
Sorry. I'm not much of an electrician.
You said it.
We'll find out. Hey, I think I could set off sprinklers from this thing. Does that help?
Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
That is no more clear.
Doors open.
Why did you not simply say so? He is conspicuously silent.
Good point. Hey, Nova! We want to pay our fine and get your Kratakin tracker off my ship!
Shh! Gamora's right. Keep it down, Rocket. Something's off. What are they doing?
Scanning each other. Fucked if I know why, though. They're actually bonkers.
Not run into a single Nova Corps.
Two can play that game. Or three.
Oh. Do we really want to pay this fine and go back to being broke? There. You hear that?
Perhaps a deadly assassin infiltrated the facility.
Don't look at me.
There it is again. Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing, remember?
I did not. There is indeed someone else here.
It ain't spooky.
Man, this place is big.
What'd you expect?
Hey there.
What gave it away?
Whoever y'all are, come here a minute. Hey, hang on, let's go.
So we're just gonna leave that guy to rot?
The last thing we need is to get caught freeing some criminal. We're already in enough hot water with Nova.
Spider Quill implying he bathed with the Nova Corps Centurion.
Wouldn't put it past him.
1, 2, 3, 4. Nope.
I formally declare my objection to trespassing in the Nova Corps facility.
One. Nope.
Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage. Come on, you're Terran, right? Me too. We gotta look out for each other.
What are you in for?
What? Nothing. Case of mistaken identity. They mistook me. Starve in a cage. I know these cells open. There's gotta be a switch or something.
4, 3, 2, 1. How about this? Mark.
It's too quiet.
We have been talking extensively. We are here only to pay our fine.
This place brings back memories.
You once served with the Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
What? No! But I had to stand in a lineup once, maybe twice. Anyway, good to be on this side of the glass.
whole station can't be uninhabited.
I like it better this way.
What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets. Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer half.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing. What would it take to call an entire station away?
Who says they were called away? Maybe they disbanded.
The whole station?
This is about Groot.
Maybe the station got hit. I hear there's still Chitauri remnants who like to attack underprotected Nova spots.
There are no signs of a struggle.
It's like everyone just disappeared.
That is not possible.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
I'm getting a real Haunted Mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Let's just transfer the units, like normal people.
Don't think we could if we wanted to. I checked the terminal in the lobby and it's like the connection... to the world mine has been cut.
Besides, I told Corell I'd pay her personally.
And there's the real reason. Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
Please don't fall, please don't fall. Okay. Ooh, spooky.
Hello? Try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene-coded by the World Mind.
Are you saying the World Mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the Bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't hack. Believe me, I tried.
This looks like the only way forward.
Are you blind? I didn't sign up for getting talked into just so you could make your girlfriend proud.
It is more likely that the door would repeatedly crush your tiny bones.
What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market?
Perhaps the assassin.
Ah, no wonder the door's all torn.
All right, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodized these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some.
This room is austerely presented.
Subcutaneous emitter is busted. Whatever that is. That means something to you?
Maybe. Means it can't report back to the World Mind.
That checks out with what I saw in the lobby.
Hurry up, Quill. I ain't got all day. It's all yours. This work is worth more than you're worth, Quill. More nothing!
There's gotta be an explanation.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormirian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill? And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One!
Door's flarked. We ain't going back that way.
It's thought the Nova Corps had more shifts.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship?
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7 with faith. Sector 3, check in. Sweep of Sector 3 in progress. There has been some resistance to the promise. Permission to initiate cleansing procedure. Cleansing procedure authorized.
Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracacta space station.
The door's flarked, remember?
There's ways to unflark things, Gamora. Believe me.
Bombs don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Good enough for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little further.
You ain't sure as scut.
I'm mostly sure. We found something, didn't we?
So why the flark? Didn't you speak up?
It was weird. There was something funky about the voices on that comm channel.
There they are!
Something's not right.
Oh, flark.
Dishonor.
Flark!
I am Groot.
This is a mutiny.
It was an execution.
I ain't never seen cops kill each other.
We've got to play this smart until we know what's going on.
And which side survived?
All right! Everyone stay low and follow me!
There's something off about them! Look!
They're flarking glowing.
Seems a safe bet these are the bad guys.
We need a plan.
You should seize the element of surprise.
Are we really gonna open fire on Nova Corps?
They don't look like Nova Corps to me.
It is unfortunate they were not attacked.
They will understand once they
are. Smoke the rocket!
You ever known a weird blow to be good?
This is pleasure!
It would make them turn on each other!
That Nova Corps dude was bonkers!
Is irrelevant.
There, kill now!
Ah, that is much more informative.
Hey, wanna see some fireworks?
Pin him down, Groot!
What is next, Peter Quill? You disgrace the uniform you wear!
They don't seem too concerned about honor!
With fervor! Traitor must feel the brunt of our cooperation! Lock in! Go wild!
This still doesn't explain why the station was empty!
I ain't interested in the flarking mystery!
This confrontation will not threaten our fire!
I don't think that matters anymore!
Prime Destroy!
Let's have rockets!
This quarrel reminds me of when I was hunted by Nova Corps!
You're not alone there, Drax! Last time someone
Tough
got stabbed!
Down.
Catch up, Duke!
The player in this room never had a more uniform!
And that weird glow isn't helping!
I seem to be reading my own
combat! What is you, big guy?
Punch them off!
What makes them turn on each other?
There is no excuse for that massacre!
Bombs won't be stopped!
Guys! I hit!
Looks like even she's got a limit!
Back in business!
I think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket! The only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
I approved!
Come on! Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkop. Groot and I are getting off this Dastrock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
So we tried.
All must see. All will
You don't
will
think this
believe.
Sort of thing is happening at Nova stations everywhere?
That's what they get for being jacked into an inter-system network.
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should've left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and-
Intruders reported in the repair bay!
And try not to die in the process.
First sensor command you set all sight. Pursue the non-believers! All must behold her gift!
If these nutjobs have done anything to my ship, it's on you, Quill!
I don't think they'll bother with the Milano.
Says you. They know we're here now. Don't be surprised if the whole place goes on lockdown.
Intruders in sea trunks!
We're fighting our way out!
You're not allowing us to free our fine!
And stay down, you flarkin' down the force! Blast it out!
Destroy!
Just be careful with those bombs!
Are we certain these Novacore are the enemy?
Any idea where we're going, Rocky?
Don't be
smart. I'm just asking.
We came down the elevator. We're gonna need to go up one.
Peter, let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, Murderous.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Guys, chill out. Stop fighting each other. We'll win this together. Just focus on the enemy in front of us. Chill out and share the winning with all of us.
So who's with me? Die, thieves!
Oh, yeah.
Busted open the Novacore track box!
Well, skip the booby pops now! Music to my ears!
Bust out the smart bomb!
Watch your corners!
I missed with the blade which is burning!
Priestly!
You shall not wield the Nova Force again, traitor!
That's right, big guy! Show him who's boss!
For now, at least. Let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going.
Sweep Sector 7. The intruders must be found.
Of the entire station.
I knew something would go wrong. Ain't no good comes from paying fine.
Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
More up than this, but it's a start.
Never thought I'd be fighting Novacore again.
They are no longer Novacore.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me. He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic, right?
Come on. Let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Novacore.
No Nova, no fine, no problem.